the age of 18. I moved out of home and started getting into the wrong scene.
From a life bound with smoking, drinking, alcohol and drugs, to one liberated with prayer, sacraments and intimacy with God.
God wasn't just delivering me from my way of life and healing, you know, the emptiness that I had, but also others. And my love interest is changed.
Shalom World presents Jesus My Saviour, the awesome story of Theresa Mary Pike from Perth, Australia, this 21st of November at 8:30 p.m.